English speakers sometimes add a short question to the end of a statement. These are called tag questions. After positive statements, we use a negative tag.
Ashley, today the weather is beautiful, isn't it?
After negative statements, we use a positive tag.
It's not raining, is it?
English speakers have two ways to say tag questions. One way is to make your voice go up. This happens when the speaker is asking a question and wants the other person to answer. Notice how Anna's voice goes up when she says the tag question.
Ashley, today the weather is beautiful, isn't it?
The other way to say a tag question is to keep the voice level or go down. This happens when the speaker is sure of what she is saying.
It's a beautiful day, isn't it?
Now you try it. You are studying English, aren't you?
Answer a tag question with a short yes or no answer.
Yes, it is.
You are studying English, aren't you?
Yes, I am.